Chapter 8, Judgment of God over the religious totalitarian coalition Rock Sejerak and over its leaders Ulam Guru Adam Mak Sleb Inak Ispal Vat. Leaders of Rock Sejerak, Ulf Ekman, Carl Gustav Severin, Sergei Rykovsky, Matoles Hoel, Leonid Malko, and Arthur Simonian conduct pro-Islamic, pro-Turkish, pro-Azeri policy and have a goal to destroy world main religions in order to bring all nations to the only one religion and worship of Baphomet. Leaders of the Religion Social Coalition Word of Life have been conducting pro-Islamic propaganda for a long time, seeking to establish connection between the Azerbaijanis and Turks. Let's bring few facts to prove it. First, False Christ Ulf Ekman arranged the first international congress of the coalition Word of Life exactly in Turkey, in the city of Izmir, previously known as Ephesus. Here comes the question. Are there so few Christian countries that the coalition Rock Sejerak held its so-called Christian Congress in a Muslim country, which took possession of all cities where three ecumenical councils took place? Nicaea, modern Izmir, Constantinople, modern Istanbul, and Ephesus, modern Izmir. Leaders of the religious coalition Word of Life plan to hold their first international congress exactly in Turkey with insidious intent to fulfill their awful project for the destruction of Christianity by means of those unclean anti-Christian spirits which already have skills and know how to block Christianity due to the fact that they invaded and destroyed Christian cities before. We're giving it up.
Я приглашаю вас стать частью уникального события для всех церквей Слова Жизни в 2012 году.
Слово Жизни, все началось со слова и видения, которое Господь дал пастору Ульфу. Так это началось и так это будет продолжаться. И поэтому вы должны быть на конгрессе.
И если ты пастор Слова Жизни, ты просто принадлежишь Слово Жизни, то единственное место, где ты должен быть в марте, с 1 до 4, это Ефесия.
Citation from the new section of the Rock Sejerak website. On March the 1st, 2012, the first international congress of the Word of Life movement started in Turkey. This is a historical event. About 520 pastors and leaders from 34 countries gathered together in Ephesus to have a dialogue, discussions, and prayer. The goal is to consolidate and unite all Word of Life churches even more, as well as to elaborate on the guidelines and determine our goals for the future within the bounds of our vision. We are here to get ready for the future. The end of citation. Arthur Simonian, the leader of Rock Sejerak in Armenia, also participated in the International Congress of the Coalition Word of Life in Turkey. It should be mentioned that, few years ago, it was Ulf Ekman who appointed Arthur Simonian to be a president of the Association of Churches Word of Life in the Middle East and in Caucasus, in order to conduct their pseudo-Christian activity in the Islamic countries. The goal of the International Congress of the Coalition Word of Life and the goal of Ulf Ekman, as well as other speakers and leaders of Rock Sejerak, is to unite all anti-Christian spirits of different religions and bring them into the Christian countries for the destruction of the true belief in the Lord Jesus Christ. The leader of the Religious Coalition Word of Life, Ulf Ekman, is eager to enter closed Islamic countries, especially Iran, in order to preach in the mosque.
So-called nation, closed nations.
Есть так называемые закрытые страны.
They're all opening up.
Они все открываются.
And Middle East will change.
Ближний Восток
shake
изменится.
And change.
Он потрясется и изменится.
Иран.
Иран.
I'm gonna be the first one in.
Я буду первым там.
Иран.
Иран.
I'm gonna be the first one in.
Я буду первым там.
Soon as it opened.
Как только он откроется.
I had an Iranian asking me, a Christian, would you want to come to Iran?
Один иранец, христианин, спросил меня, ты бы не хотел приехать?
I said, just give me a mosque and I'll preach Jesus.
Я сказал, да, пожалуйста, дайте мне мечеть, где бы я мог об Иисусе проповедовать.
Just give me one and I'll preach it.
И я хочу проповедовать о нем.
Soon there is a little crack.
Как только есть маленькая щелочка,
get through that crack.
Мы пролезем через эту щелочку.
And get in there.
И мы войдем туда.
We present the map of Rock Sejurak, which shows the ecumenical movement of Ulf Ekman and his entire coalition. Ulf Ekman and all his allies have a secret plan: by entering numerous countries in the world to consolidate all world governing spirits of different world religions and enter Israel in order to establish there the only one world religion, worship of Baphomet. The second, Arthur Simonian, the leader of Rock Sejurak in Armenia, is always seeking to enter Muslim countries, especially Turkey and Iran. According to Arthur Simonian, he even got into the blacklist of Iran and was subject to deportation.
Господь делает сегодня на постсоветском пространстве.
Ну, я думаю, в советском я не смогу уверенно сказать, но в Кавказе, вот в Армении. То же самое в Ближнем Востоке, где мы считаем это Иран, считается Турция, вот эта часть страны. На самом деле пробуждение. Это не только в Армении происходит, это и в Иране происходит. То же самое происходит в мусульманском мире, вот и в Иране, везде.
Ты бываешь в Иране?
Я сам не бываю, сам потому что это, я на черном списке уже там. Я на черном списке, и поэтому... Я не хочу полностью, чтобы на меня депорт поставили. Я на черном списке уже там. Я на черном списке, и поэтому я не хочу полностью, чтобы на меня депорт поставили. Но наши люди бывают, хотя пару человек вчера депортировали оттуда уже.
Ваших?
Да, наших депортировали.
Arthur Simonian founded the local office of the coalition Word of Life in Turkey and appointed an Armenian, David Medoyan, to be its leader. We'd like to point out that the totalitarian organization of Arthur Simonian in Armenia was registered with the support of the Vice President Levon Terpetrosyan, whom Arthur Simonian still has connections with. The third, Sergei Rykovsky, the President and the Senior Episcopal of the Russian Union of Christians of Evangelical Faith, RUCEF, has close relationship with the representatives of different confessions such as Islam, Hinduism, Christianity. All leaders of the religious social coalition Word of Life are subordinated to Sergei Rykovsky. Matsolis Hoel, first assistant to Rykovsky in interconfessional issues and the president of the Spiritual Council of the RUCEF in Russia. Leonid Padun, the leader of Rock Sejurak in Donetsk, Ukraine. Arthur Simonian, official advisor and authorized representative of RUCEF in Armenia. Rasim Halilov, the leader of Rock Sejurak in Azerbaijan, and many others. On this picture, we see the leader of the coalition Word of Life in Armenia, Arthur Simonian, friendly shaking hands with the president of the Muftis in Russia, Rabbi Gainuddin. The fourth, Carl Gustav Severin, one of the leaders of Rock Sejurak in Sweden, is also active in the pro-Azeri policy of the entire totalitarian coalition Word of Life. In 2007, on one of his services in Donetsk at Leonid Padun's ministry, Carl Gustav Severin states in public that he has connections with Azerbaijan and that Rasim Halilov, the leader of the coalition Word of Life in Azerbaijan, is his brother.
I'm hooked up with Azerbaijan.
Я связан с Азербайджаном.
I'm hooked up with Azerbaijan.
Я связан с Азербайджаном.
Rasim is my brother.
Rasim мой брат.
Leonid is my brother.
Леонид также мой брат.
We have Matsula in Moscow.
Matsula у нас в Москве.
We have people all over.
У нас есть люди по всему миру.
In Vietnam.
Во Вьетнаме.
In Singapore.
В Сингапуре.
Now we have 1 million families in China.
Теперь у нас 1 миллион семей в Китае.
And still,
и при этом все еще
we are only a little piece of the whole body.
Мы небольшая нить всего тела Христа.
Next Sunday I will be preaching in Canada.
И на следующее воскресенье, на следующие выходные я буду проповедовать в Канаде. Yeah.
And then we go to Baku.
А потом еду в Баку.
Слава Богу.
Слава Богу.
We are standing here right now.
И сейчас, когда мы стоим в Божьем присутствии,
I want Pastor Rasim to come down.
Я хотел бы, чтобы пастор Расим пришел сюда.
And I want us to pray for him right now.
И я хотел бы, чтобы мы вместе помолились за него.
The Lord spoke to him.
Господь сказал ему,
that he should come to this conference.
Что он должен приехать на эту конференцию.
I want us to pray for him.
И я хотел бы, чтобы мы помолились о нем.
His church.
И о его церкви.
In Baku.
В Баку.
There's an attempt right now to take away their church and the land from them.
Потому что сейчас правительство пытается забрать у них церковь и помешать им проводить служение.
According to the article published in the Armenian newspaper Aravod on April the 1st, 2009, Carl Gustav Severin was invited by the president of Azerbaijan, Heydar Aliyev, to visit Baku in 1994. As a result of their meeting, the US national TV channel allowed the representative of Azerbaijan certain amount of airtime to spread false information about Armenia, supposedly being aggressive towards Azerbaijan and invaded about 20% of its territory. This was supported by the president of the US national TV channel, so-called apostle and missionary Lester Sumrall, at the request of his best friend Ulf Ekman. It is extremely outrageous that Carl Gustav Severin says in a blasphemous manner that he plays with the body of Christ. May God's judgment come upon his head for saying that, and may he be deprived of any chance for salvation and repentance.
Я играю всем своим народом. Я играю всем телом Христа.
Number 5. In 1990s, Leonid Malko, the citizen of Lithuania, was ordained by Ulf Ekman to found the sect Word of Life in Armenia. However, Leonid Malko was deported from the country. Thereafter, he went to Azerbaijan, where he started gathering Muslim brothers for conducting his pseudo-Christian activity.
Знаете, для меня была такая радость, когда я был в Греции.
Что
у наших миссионеров там, которые из Армении, у них половина церкви — это мусульмане турки. У них половина церкви — это мусульмане турки. Я не забуду, как однажды я поехал в Азербайджан, в Баку.
Еще можно, если мы как-то гнать Азербайджан, Баку.
Это уже было после того, как я уже уехал с Армении.
So, the true goal of the leaders of Roxas Gerard is not the conversion of Muslims into Christians, but consolidation of Muslim and anti-Christian spirits with the unclean spirits of false gods and goddesses of other world religions, spirits of Ra, Sia, Eros, Bak, Shiva, Shakti, Ella, etc. Thus, Ulf Ekman, Carl Gustav Severin, Sergei Rykhovsky, Matsoles Hoel, Leonid Malko, and Arthur Simonyan insidiously used the name of Jesus Christ in order to consolidate all world religions into the only one religion and fulfill the program of ecumenism. Thus says the Lord Sabaoth to all leaders of the religious social coalition Word of Life, corrupt, anathemized, insidious. Be cursed forever and ever for your secret worship of other false gods and for using their demonic and satanic powers against the name of Jesus Christ. Your names have been already erased from the Book of Life and are left for the curse by the chosen of the Lord Sabaoth. People on earth, come to your senses. Be aware of what the religious social coalition Word of Life is doing against the true living God, the Lord Jesus Christ and His people. We will discuss in details the pro-Azeri, pro-Turkish, pro-Islamic activity of Leonid Malkov, Arthur Simonyan, and other leaders of religious social coalition Word of Life in Chapter 9.